A red eye can be caused from pathology in one of four places: the conjunctiva, the cornea, the extraocular structures, or the intraocular structures. A worrisome sign that a red eye is the result of a serious intraocular cause is the presence of peri-limbal injection, otherwise known as a ciliary flush. This is a clinical sign that you cannot afford to miss. Limbal flush with associated vision loss can be seen with a few conditions where emergent referral is necessary, and minutes or hours can make the difference between visual preservation and blindness. Two of these conditions are angle closure glaucoma and endophthalmitis. Patients presenting with angle closure glaucoma quickly develop a red eye and frequently have nausea and vomiting. Their eye pressure can be very high because the iris completely closes the eye's drainage system. Eyes have peri-limbal injection, cloudy cornea, and a mid-dilated pupil. Emergent referral is necessary as laser surgery to create a hole in the peripheral iris can quickly lower the eye pressure and prevent permanent blindness. The second condition that can cause a painful red eye that needs emergent referral is endophthalmitis, which is an inflammation of all chambers of the eye. Here, vision is often finger counting or worse, and most have developed a bacterial infection after intraocular surgery within the preceding 1 to 7 days. Eyes may have significant hypopyon or vitreous inflammation. Because this aggressive inflammation can quickly destroy the eye, the patient should be emergently referred for intravitreal injection of antibiotics or vitrectomy surgery.